find me now. Yes. Yes, this is it. Now, let me see. It's the final battle. I must be key at once. You, go outside and stall that meddlesome floozy. What are you worrying about? I'll have it done in a flash. Can't you tell a great magician when you see one? Just before you go. Fiery foo and babbling goo. Behold! Now that you're in top form, go and stall that wand-waving menace. Every second counts. Go!
To prepare a stronger defense.
Shut up! You won't get past me! I won't let you lay a finger on Master Domenico!
Domenico?
What's so funny?
Such a pity that you should die never knowing about your noble origins. I could tell from the start that absurd show-off was not the one. The sceptre is all-knowing. No, I seek the chosen heir of the great sage Cupus, one of the seven who sealed away the Lord of Darkness, Rathorn! And that, David, is you. What a pity that the one who should be protecting you is unaware of his responsibility. I wonder when you turn up.
Fine. I knew I'd have to fight you somewhere along the way.
Still, I have to admit I'll be a little sad to watch you die.